Hey guys, welcome back from my channel. Before going to video, please subscribe our channel because you can get updated phone knowledge from our channel. And in this video we will learn about how to set one-handed mode or enable one-handed mode in a Redmi 10 phone. And then here we go. First of all, open the setting on this device. After that, scroll down. You can see here additional setting option, click on that and then click one-handed mode option and enable it. If you want to check it, go to the home page and sweep like that, right to left and left to right, whatever you want as per like. If you want full screen, just click empty area, you can get it normally. If you don't want to go to the same way, open additional setting and click one-handed mode and then disable it. That's all for nice watching. Please like, share, comment also. Thank you very much.